Is your beard going to be singing the high harmonies on this one?
Yeah.
What's that coming out of?
Of all the giant amps in here, they're going with this guy.
As long as cold beer, hot food, rock and roll, and all the other amenities remain the expected norm.
A little less. Split the difference.
It's a three in the corner. Hey guys, so Barry just finished up guitars and we're just tweaking some lyrical ideas.
Mm-hmm. We're getting close. We're rounding third base on our way to home plate. And I'm just glad that that's a baseball reference and not golf, because I saw that at the, yeah.
So while Barry was doing guitars, right behind us over here is a car wrap place. So I named my car Christine after the movie, so I took her in for a little facelift. He did a good job. Pretty happy with it. So now that it's matte black and it has a Punisher skull on it, I am calling it the Mattmobile. Christine is no more. Come check out my office. So it's a pretty cool vibe in here. I like the lights. I'm a big fan of lights. It makes it pretty, it makes it calm.
Weird bears.
So while Matt is singing and Neil's doing backups, I'm in here killing some stuff, playing some Battlefield in the theater. This is how 3 Days Grace rocks Battlefield.
Yeah. I was just doing good, basically singing the low octave of the lead vocal, and it just kind of fills it out. And let me get the first verse harmony.
All right. So our buddy at the studio just asked me if I wanted to try his 2017 Corvette Z06. 6.2 liter supercharged V8. You can feel the power in this thing. It's insane. Like scary. Well, I've always been a Corvette guy, and I own a Corvette, but mine's an O2, so driving a 2017 one is much, much different. And the difference is the handling is so much better, and the pickup feels like scary fast. Where I step on mine, it takes a second to react, and then it starts going. This one doesn't take a moment, it just goes right away. Does he have the traction control on? I want to make sure it's on. Yeah, it's on. Yeah, I want to make sure that's on. Don't be scared. Well, that was fun. I think Neil's doing some percussion in here. I think he's playing some spoons, maybe some pots and pans and a garbage can or something. Let's go check it out. Let's go mess some shit up.
Channeling my inner Slipknot fan.
Oh, all the garbage fell out.
Oh, no! Oh!
Hey.
This is the real deal, okay? Not only are we playing a garbage can, there's fucking garbage in it, okay? That's when you know that's genuine.
Coming from you.